It was awesome. And all my Flamenco folks are here, and they're like the best musicians in the world. Anyway, I'm doing a little solo thing tonight with a little special guest at the end. And anyways, I do flamenco. I'm a flamenco player, but I do a little bit of metal too, because I believe that metal and flamenco, much like chocolate and peanut butter, a tasty combination. But anyways, I'm going to start with one of my favorite Aussie songs, Bark of the Moon.